Hi everyone, I'm Stan. I'm learning English and I want to learn English with you. Very often we learn English to watch movies and TV series, play games in English. And it seems that we know the grammar and a lot of words, but with fast speech we don't not have time to translate everything in our mind. How we would like native speakers to speak more slowly, right? I decided to shoot video games with a plot. But these are not just let's plays, but let's plays for learning English. After the phrase said by the character of the game, I pause and repeat the phrase slowly, so that you can be able to understand the meaning. Then I repeat the original speech again. Additionally, subtitles from the game are left in English. But if you want, you can include subtitles on YouTube and translate them into your native language. But I do not advise you to do this. It is better to just look up an unknown word in the dictionary and continue looking in English. Write down unknown words, practice them for a couple of days, then watch the video again and you will understand how much everything has changed. And now everything has become clearer to you. In this way, we improve listening skills and learn new words. At the same time, with a very fascinating story. I'm sure that my channel will help you improve your English.